Earth and Spirit Center contributes so much to individuals and our community, and I believe far beyond our community. And it does it in so many ways, but the way I want to talk about is how it touches those of us who come here and form this community, and what we learn and share here, we then live through our lives, and we take it out into our lives and the other people that we encounter, and we become the kind of people, we become the best people we can be from practicing meditation and being part of a loving meditation community.